Okay.
So I think there. USB there you go. So this is what he's seeing.
Oh yeah.
And see, if you move it,
yeah,
it's so I think the x-axis is between 0 and 300,
okay,
something
okay,
like that.
Seeing it right now, but you didn't link it up to the server yet.
Oh no no, this is just what he's
seeing, okay.
Not just to track it.
Okay, good.
So he's seeing the x-axis, the y-axis, and the height.
Yeah, that's why it's changing.
Yeah.
And that value is what we need.
Yeah, exactly. Those are the values there.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Control the drone. Good. I think we are in a good place right now. It's just a matter of